Thank you.
This here.
Fifteen minutes ago, 20 minutes ago. Yeah. So I'm young lady. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna go down to the family room. Come, y'all wanna come down to the family room? Cause you ain't in the room and he have everybody. Y'all wanna go down to the family room and see?
Yeah, cause it ain't in the room in here. Come on, y'all. She probably gonna be back up no time soon. And if she come back up, the nurse will come and let me know.
She gonna be down there for at least an hour. The nurse will come and let me know. I'm gonna babysit. Cause I told somebody, one of the guys, and I said, and the problem is, I had to ask Tate to bring some food. She's like, no. Yeah, you got some food, though. We ate to, I ordered Chipotle. Drive, go on road trip real quick and they catch the bus. But the thing of it is, once you leave a park, baby, it's hard to get a park over here.
It's hard to get a park over. Yeah, one, the other night I rode around 25 minutes and couldn't find a park. I had to pay for parking. I'm on. I paid for one hour. One hour. I just, I didn't think about the parking, so I just parked. Well, I could, and I was like, mom, I got an hour over here, so I end up leaving and go get hurt, and he came back. Yeah, that's when you close downtown. So yeah, I got lucky. I parked at that parking lot right in front of the car wash. Still at the car wash, ring sometimes. Yeah, I'm on there sometimes. Be so much job going on. They be going, they still do. Man, it's up to the long time since the cash is all gonna want to fight each other and all that. Fighting over cars, wash cars. Yeah, oh, they always done that. But to me, that's stupid. You know what? They fight over certain cars because certain people tip pretty good. That's what it be. Certain people got certain,
Gastrin, no, he ain't. He's still working there? Gastrin, no, he ain't. Gastrin back? Yeah, he came. Now, I'm gonna tell you who been there for forever, over 15 years. Burnett. Hell no. He parked on. Gastrin, look, pigeon toe. Oh, you don't. Come on. I know you talking about. Look, pigeon toe. I don't call him pigeon toe. You know what I'm talking about? Little short. That's what that boy named. Might stop at the store. I had on my tongue, but I didn't. It's not that Costco. Yeah, Gene. Yeah. That boy been there over 15. He been there since they had the car wash. They had the car wash over 20 years. They didn't even have it. Yeah, Gene been there for forever. Wait. He talking about Burnett. My name never owned the place. But they selling the car wash, though. And then I was told it was gonna rain all week.
Yeah, Ricky. Because he ain't got no money.
Yeah, I know Ricky. He just too chill. What he ain't at work now? Oh, because it's raining outside.
Yeah.
Because he ain't got no money.
He parked on.
Gastrin is the one that's loud. He very loud. Now, he's getting up. He's getting up.
Yeah, he been up for the whole day.
He been there for forever. Wait. He talking about Burnett. My name never owned the place. But they selling the car wash, though.
All right, let's come. I was going to come Saturday and get Mama's car washed, but I didn't have time.
I seen your mama picture on Facebook. I said, look at your real. Looking all cute with that long hair on her head. It was still cute.
Yeah, I know.
I said, look at him for a birthday.
Who birthday?
It was the real birthday.
Your birthday, too.
Mm-hmm. Yours, too.
I'm gonna ask you where that ring at. She looked for that ring.
Oh, yeah,
just realize. If she find it where you think she gonna find it at, he in trouble.
He in trouble.
He ain't got it on his hand.